Open your Chrome browser and click on the Settings button in the top right corner of your screen. In the top right corner, open the menu and navigate to More Tools, Extensions. Below the list of all extensions you have installed, click on the Get More Extensions highlight and you will be taken to the Chrome Extension Store. Type NordVPN in the search bar in the top left corner of the Web Store window and hit Enter. Afterwards, click on the Add to Chrome button next to the NordVPN extension. You will get a permission prompt listing the permissions our application needs to secure your connection. Click on the Add Extension button and it will be added to your browser. You can now see the NordVPN icon present in the top right corner of your browser, among other extensions. Clicking on the icon will open the menu of the integrated application. To connect to a server, sign into the extension using your NordVPN account details and click on the Auto Connect button, which will automatically connect you to the best server for you. The extension icon will light up green, indicating a successful connection. If you wish to disconnect, click on the extension icon and press the Disconnect button.